Back, businessman and mayoral candidate Tony Buzbee is just coming off a 24-hour tour of Houston. He's here with us this morning with a look at some of the events involved and what he learned about our great city in the process. Good morning. Thanks for being here with us.
Thank you.
All right, so give us a sense of what made you decide to set out on this tour of Houston.
Well, first it was going to be we're going to try to make and visit every fire station in the city in 24 hours. And then we decided, well, why don't we expand that and look at all the things that make Houston great and kind of things that maybe people don't think about that exist in the city. So we kind of expanded it and went to like the mounted patrol stables, went to BARC, the animal rescue area, tried to hit almost every area, including, you know, the med center, downtown, uptown, Upper Kirby, Third Ward, Fifth Ward. We looked at sites of illegal dumping. We looked at the stray animal population in some of the areas, potholes, of course. So we kind of trying to get a real sense of what Houston is all about. I bet 500-600 people. It was really an enlightening experience.
And it may be hard to quantify it right now, but what did you learn about the city in the process?
We have a lot of opportunities here. We certainly have a lot of challenges. Bissonnette, you know, we've talked about for years the issues with prostitution and sexual trafficking and that being a major area that still exists. I can tell you that we have a lot of opportunities with regard to potholes. You know, these roads are in terrible shape. But the people, I think that what really struck me was how receptive, excited, energized the people are for new leadership in this city. Almost everywhere I went, because we published our schedule, there were people there waiting on us. The firefighters cooked me cookies. I walked into one of the fire departments. They were all there, and they played the Aggie War hymn. So it was just really, really, the people were really amazing. But we really have some challenges here.
Well, I appreciate you coming in this morning and sharing the news about your tour with us. We do want to mention there are several candidates who are running for mayor as well. We, of course, will be reaching out to them to learn more about their plans and their positions for the city of Houston as well. Haley.
Thank you, Andy.